Hey, how's it going? As I do more of these videos, the production quality will increase. I am influenced and inspired to create these videos, mostly just to share some of the experiences that I've been having with some of these great shows. The latest great show that I've been experiencing is a new show called The Black Sails, and it's a show based upon pirates. It's on a boat. There's an adventure that's unfoiling. Right now, I'm in episode 3. I've watched episode 1 and 2. And they have us chasing the plot right now. The first few episodes, they were introducing the characters. And now we've been introduced to the captain, his first mate, and then there has already been a mutiny aboard the ship. In the first episode, we are in the perspective of a ship being attacked, and the attack is coming from pirates, and we're colonial. I believe they're British or English. I'll be able to clarify soon. We were in the perspective of that ship, and then we're being attacked by pirates. They kill a bunch of people, and try to scare the crew entirely, particularly with men acting more barbaric than they were. And after they had attacked, and you were in the perspective of the real protagonist. We learn that that these things are just tactics. There was this black man. He was dressed as an Apache. He's obviously not Apache, and in that time, it was not common to be black and Indian. But yeah, so he had false teeth on, and he was doing Apache war cries, and it was just to scare the shit out of these Englishmen. But it showed it to be a tactic, which was really brilliant. And this sort of strategic play with the enemy, to me, is really enjoyable and sophisticated. That's also what I like about other shows like Rain, and I'm also watching Hell on Wheels. We've discovered in episode 2, in episode 1, when they were aboard the ship, they stole its log.